Okay, let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghosts of the past. We end your suffering! Sam! Face lightning, feel thunder. No time for clever quips. We have a war to win. Chaos reigns. We stand precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their souls!
Death was more worthy than your life. You know the dangers that come from provoking the demon. This liquid is ancient. We are, and always will be, warriors. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. are you so irritating? I think I recognize this place. Should I? I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. I know by now that you will not negotiate. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way.
It's been 6 weeks since the last of the Call of the Dead captured weapons. How you've lost?
Alongside such brave warriors. demon. Retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today, it is Tokyo. The road is long, but your journey is over. I believe this place has long been a link between realms.
Your suffering will become lethal.
We have come too far to yield so readily. If they have not already done so, this will teach them to fear heights.
Kaboom.
May we find peace in such destruction.
Surrender to the shadows.
I can feel something happening.
Now, my parasite spirit will consume you.
Your buzzing will perturb me no more, wretched insect. Time for reflection. The gathering storm is upon us. I will not be tainted by your evil!
Things are seriously out of whack.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heating pals, and it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on?
Double points!
Additional payment for our efforts? Except...
Carpenter!
Even in such a bizarre place, the demons will be quick to undo your magical work, Dr. Monty. My suffering is not... Childish behavior is predictable, demon. Choose when fortune finds us, but we are grateful when it does. I see you too have a death wish. You are merely pawns, demons. We are knights. Losses this day. It is inevitable. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped.
Bring them to them.
I try to bring peace. creature's interior is as unpleasant as its exterior. We will release you from the grasp of your tormentor, machine. We'll bring thunder to the dam. Perhaps now I can take a moment to ponder how best to proceed. Generous offer, Doctor. Even a warrior can take pleasure in letting weapon do most work. The day of reckoning is here. Indeed. Once more, we must let the flames consume our enemies. I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place. Skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble. Be tainted by your evil! So much of the past has returned, but what of our future? May your eternal slumber be wrought with suffering. The problems must be overcome. You've a very small problem. Far to yield so readily. It means near. Pray my allies loom nearer. A foolish lapse of concentration that could have cost me dearly. This liquid awakens something within. I see you too have a death wish.
down.
You have breathed your final breath. You will not be mourned. Now the real battle may resume.